Hey viewers, in this video we are going to see how to make French fries at home. If you like this video, please subscribe and push the bell button to receive notifications. Now let's see how to make French fries. Take two big sized potatoes. Peel the potatoes. Cut the potatoes into oval slices. Cut the slices into fries. Now the potato slices are ready to be fried. Pour some oil into a frying pan. Deep fry the potato slices. Fry till the edges turn brown. Transfer the fries into a tissue paper. Place the fries into a bowl. Sprinkle salt and pepper. Toss the fries gently. Now Emmy French fries is ready. You can even have it with ketchup. Thanks for watching the video guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and enjoy our new videos and hit the like button, and see you guys in the next video. Bye.